Bruh, that's crazy. I literally just killed myself.